After the fall of Adam and Eve in Genesis 3:15, God said to Lucifer, "And I will put enmity between thee and the woman, and between thy seed and her seed. It shall bruise thy head, and thou shalt bruise his heel." I saw on the four sides of the Lord of spirits, four presences different from those that sleep not. And I heard the voice of those four presences as they gave glory before the Lord of glory. The first, Michael, merciful and long-suffering, blesses the Lord of spirits forever and ever. The second, Raphael, set over the diseases of children of men, blesses the elect one and the elect ones who cleave to the Lord of spirits. The third, Gabriel, set over all the powers, intercedes on behalf of the inhabitants and the earth. And fourth, Phanuel, set over repentance and hope of eternal life, prevents the Satans from accusing men.